What up, guys? It's your boy SoFlassoJoe1, and today we have a better, faster, easier method to buy multiple vehicles back-to-back with the frozen money glitch without leaving the session. So first and foremost, this is only working on the PlayStation 4 version, and you guys are gonna need money on your main character in order to start this off. So take that money on your main character, make sure you guys transfer it inside of your bank account, go ahead and hit start, go to swap characters, and you guys will be presented with this character selection screen right here. Now if you guys do not have a second character, go ahead and create a new character. Alright, so go ahead and delete your second character just like before. And you guys are gonna press X on his black and yellow alert screen to copy the rank over to the new character. That's gonna allow us to have a free garage once we load on in to GTA 5 Online. So on this selection screen right here, you guys wanna hit save and continue and name this character anything that you guys want. Now, once we load into a GTA 5 Online session, it is important that you guys go into passive mode so that nobody around you will be able to kill you while you guys are performing this glitch. Alright, so once you guys load in, go into the internet. I'm going to be buying the Deluxos because this is the moneymaker right here. You guys can sell these vehicles for $3,250,000 each. Alright, now you guys will be getting these vehicles that you guys buy for free. But you guys do need the money up front to buy the vehicles in order to get them for free. Now what you guys want to do is hover over the buy it now option. And if you guys are on a PlayStation 4 console, we're going to go ahead and head into the settings. Go to network settings. And once you guys are on this screen right here, you guys want to go right ahead on the PlayStation 4 console, double tap the PlayStation home button. Now once you guys double tap the PlayStation home button, you guys will be brought back into the game. Now we have prepped the double tap feature on the PlayStation 4 console. Now that every time that we double tap the PlayStation home button, it will bring us back and forth between the game and the network settings on the PlayStation 4 console. Now what you guys want to do while we're hovering over buy it now, you guys want to quickly buy it now and then quickly double tap the PlayStation home button. It's going to bring you back onto the network settings page. Quickly disconnect the internet by selecting connect to the internet and then quickly turn back on the internet and then go ahead and double tap the PlayStation home button. It'll bring you back into the game. Go ahead and accept that alert and it should kick you into GTA 5 story mode. Now once you guys are in story mode, you guys want to hit the start button, go over to online, go to play GTA online and start up an invite only session. Now if you guys get an alert screen saying do you want to alter your character's appearance, hit no on that. Now once you guys are loaded into a GTA 5 online session, you guys should notice that you guys still have the same exact money that you guys had before buying that Deluxo, and you guys should notice that you guys had that Deluxo for free. Alright, so it's inside of your free garage. Now what we could do is go ahead and repeat those same exact steps again without leaving the session. Go inside of War Stack and go ahead and buy a Deluxo really quickly. Go ahead and double tap the PlayStation home button. Should bring you right there into the network settings. Disconnect the internet, reconnect the internet, and go ahead and enter into GTA 5 story mode. Hit yes on that black and yellow alert screen and you guys should boot into GTA 5 story mode. And from story mode, what you guys want to do is load back into a GTA 5 online session. Once again, once you guys load into a GTA 5 online session, you guys will notice that you guys have all the money and you guys have another Deluxo, another free Deluxo, guys. So what we're gonna do from here is repeat the steps once again, guys. All right so we're gonna go ahead and go into the internet and go ahead and buy a Deluxo. As soon as you guys buy that Deluxo, double tap the PlayStation home button, go into the network settings, disconnect the internet, reconnect the internet, and you guys will be booted into GTA 5 story mode. From story mode, go into GTA 5 online, and you guys will come back, and you guys will have free Deluxos, and you guys will also have all the money that you guys had before you guys bought the Deluxo. Alright, so that's pretty much it, guys. There it is, guys. We have now three Deluxos. What we're gonna do is go ahead and repeat the steps of the glitch. Go ahead and buy a Deluxo, disconnect the internet, reconnect the internet. It's gonna boot you back into GTA 5 story mode. And from story mode, go to online, go to play GTA online, and go to invite only session, and it's gonna boot you back into GTA 5 online. Alright, so we're gonna keep on repeating these steps until we fill up our garage with Deluxos. So this is the after patch. Methane working on the PS4 console. If you guys are doing this on the new gen console, you guys are going to get an internet wire and rip out that internet wire after you guys buy that deluxe zone. You guys got to do it quick. I actually have the method on my YouTube channel on how you guys can do the ethernet method. If you guys want to go and check that on out, I'll leave a link down in the description or at the end of this video. So once you guys have your garages filled up with Deluxos, you guys want to go ahead and sell them at Los Santos Customs. Remember to obey by the daily sell limit, which is 1 car per hour, 7 cars per day, and a 30-hour limit. And if you guys want to bypass the daily sell limit where you guys can sell 27 cars per day, I'll have a link down in the description. Go ahead and check that on out. So once you guys get done selling all of your Deluxos, you guys want to go ahead into the internet and deposit all your money into the bank. And once we have the money inside of the bank, we can go right ahead and hit the start button, go to online, go to swap characters, and go ahead to the character selection screen. We're going to go ahead and delete that second character, then go ahead and create another second character and start the glitch all over again. But this time around, we're going to go ahead and wait 48 hours until we can sell all those Deluxos again. So if you guys thought this video was helpful and I made you guys millions of dollars, please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and turn on all notifications. It's your boy, SoFlySoJoe1, and I'm out of here, guys. Peace. Click right here if you guys want to learn on how to bypass the daily sell limit where you guys can sell 27 cars per day. Buscaba una silla.